Let's get the good news from Randall.
Bearing in mind this is the last time Vince can enter, because you're 30 now, right, Vince?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Vince, it's a no.
Oh, Unati.
Sorry, Vince, it's a no, my darling.
No, it's a no for me too.
Why can't you give me opportunity? What happened? I just come here for the fan, and they support me all the time.
And you've got lots of fans. We just aren't among them.
Listen to me, bro. The music needs somebody. Just give somebody opportunity.
No. No, the world
why is, say no?
The world is not a place of opportunity. You're a very entertaining man because you do this Michael Jackson thing.
It does.
But you're a horrible singer.
Because you let me down front of my director and walk front of my dad.
And your fans.
Yeah, cameras, fans. What happened to you, my daddy? I'm coming for the fans.
I'm really bored now, and it's starting to become annoying. We've still got other people
to
see.
Fine. These things do is not fine.
Vincent, the day is almost over. You need to go.
Your time is up. I've had enough of you now. You were entertaining about 5 minutes ago, and now you've stopped.
Why can't you give this gold ticket? Why can't you?
Because it would be a joke to everyone who deserves a gold ticket.
Sorry,
Mr. Jackson.
No, you can't.
All right, thank you. Get out of here.
No, I can't get out.
Thank you. Thank
your
you,
glasses.
Vincent.
That's why I'm coming, just to disappoint you.
Your time is up.
And you can't sing. What happened to you?
I'm not here to sing, you idiot.
No. It's coming down. Listen.
Get out of here.
You can't sing.
We'll see you here again, begging to get in next year.